Hi, I'm Alex Buske, and you're watching Street Vibes. What would you do in the event of a home invasion?
Well, I guess I would be in shock. I don't think I would do anything. I would, like, just freeze and I guess let faith take its path. That's it.
To tell you the truth, at that time I reached there, the force I will have is just put him down.
Well, any force necessary, once I can defend myself, is take you out, same speed.
Well, what I would do is defend myself and my home. How? Well, by the intruder will have to put him down. Before he put me down, that's what I would do. That's what he come to put you down, eh? But he come to rob you. So he rob you, your house, your anything. You understand? So then I would defend myself in any way I can. And if I have to use too much force, I'll use too much force. Yeah?
Thieves invade my home. But you know what I mean of invade, man? Invade, you call them uninvited guests. What would I do? I'll get rid of them. How? Boy.
By any means necessary.
By any means necessary. Thank you.
When thieves come, it's your home, and then you have to defend yourself because they come to kill. They come to do everything. Your whole family entire, they can kill your whole family entire, and yourself can take pluck in it also, I would say. So you have to defend yourself.
How would you do that?
How would I do that?
Yeah.
You have to be very strong.
Well, there you have it. You've just been watching Street Vibes with me, Alex Buske, down here at the Aquarius Crossing, the intersection of Coral and St. Louis Streets. With that, we'll take you back to our studio.